Yep, shooting is an art form. But leave it to artist Anthony Zambia to turn what happens after the art of shooting is over into, well, even more art. Anthony makes art, some of it wearable, from shot bullets. Bullet bouquets are just that, tiny bouquets made from spent hollow point bullets. Aren't they, darling? Aww. Bullet boutonnieres are basically bullet bouquets designed to be worn on your lapel. You have a lapel, don't you? Get both, plus other spent bullet art from Bullet Bouquets today.